trucks are in this field. What the hell?
Like a little
bit. Is this a full field?
No.
Holy hell, I think it is.
Aces, the ticker's not going to be able to handle this one.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah, I don't think it is.
Dude,
I warned you. I literally warned you.
I didn't think it would happen.
It's Talladega.
And we'll start saving in 3, 2, 1.
I prefer
that being called the D3 driver.
I think it's Talladega because it's got Tala here, and it's basically the same thing as Tala.
Oh look, there's Nebion Chrono who went into the infield almost.
It's been 2 seconds, please.
It's nice, one lap of green, they're already wrecking.
Well, I'll get the TV
camera.
I'm for the first time in a race, I'm actually gonna use the TV camera. I haven't used them ever.
Come on guys, it's not that hard.
Apparently it is.
We'll follow the leader as we wait for it to go green.
Drugs. All right, pace car will pull off. And we wait to get the guy go restart.
You're actually a nice person.
Shut the fuck up, Dan.
All right. And we are...
Wait, they're all in the grass already, and it's green at Talladega.
Let's go, team. Woohoo!
Chrono is still the least qualified driver somehow.
Okay, now 3 more wide behind us.
Because after that, all you get is just one, so it doesn't matter where you finish, you're still getting one.
1, 2, 3, 4.
I feel like someone's going to hit limited space.
It's not if, it's going to be when.
Yeah,
that's a good thing.
They're already trying to close the door.
They're 3 wide for a second.
Tower living up to the name Tower Dagger. And where is Chrono going?
I'm just going to say, sub might be the word. Dragsum's going to...
And we've got a wreck.
Cheetos!
Yep, they've 2 stopped.
And we have caution because it's the race
pass. Caution's out. There's caution of the day.
And I came and pick Dragsum because he's under the timing, the ticker setting.
How about side by side? Double yellow line. Remember, the double yellow line is still in effect here, so y'all gotta get above it.
Well, the top three all just went under.
Color's passing below the yellow line.
Well, but I mean.
But Color would kill you if he was actually here, because his name is Color.
Jackson, and you.
Good lord.
And I get a leg spike, and I believe that might have been Nebulon.
Yeah, it was Nebulon. Color.
Change setting, or are we gonna make sure it's just the pit? Because pitting strategy, I guess.
Gonna get the wave around.
And speaking of which, I believe pits are open this time.
I don't know. Maybe it's open.
Pits are open.
And we had that, and re-add that, but no one is on Glaxel in the Withery Mobile.
Nobody in the front, people in the back.
Wah.
Bro, they're not gonna hit me. They're not blind, man.
This isn't Moon Car, Manta. Jackson kind of does cross into the 37 stall, by the way. Doesn't even matter, to be honest, so who cares? Maybe on his still your leader, Crown's in second, Keto's in third. His car won yesterday at Nashville.
Why is Blow pitting again?
What?
There's a full wave around. And the, also the worst part is, pits are closed as well. And looks like Withery has shown up and wants to take it, the car away, too.
Uh-oh.
Glass was about to lose his access to it.
NASCAR is not live. Now be quiet.
I can't believe that we gotta wait longer than Woe Pit for no reason.
One more lap around. The
pace car goes off. Yay! And Glaxel comes into the pit, I guess. I don't know what's going on there.
I'm on TP, Withery, by the way.
I think I have enough time for Withery to both get in a truck. Go to the back before Bo can even get mine back up.
Yeah.
I can't help you.
Who is pitting now? Oh no, that's just Glaxel.
Yeah, Glaxel. Alright, Glaxel can hop out of the car and put Withery in. Also, someone put in Withery.
And the.
I can't. I
know, because you lost your admin for being stupid.
Well, it was just a simple no.
Well, guess what? You don't need admin for that. You're not that much of a special boy.
Well,
going out to the infield.
Bro, is nobody gonna TP him?
Oh no! Look! He's literally on the track now. You blind bag.
We did it, guys.
Anyways, to make this booth even worse, let's bring up Manta and have it be congested like an NBC booth.
Where's my any wide racing?
No, stop.
I'm kidding. I think it's okay to say considering we've been under caution for four laps.
All right, we're just gonna go.
Withery
is here though, so you're good. He's literally in the back already. As we go around.
Nebulon subbing in for color is gonna lead us back to the green here. Coming to the M&M's restart zone. We're back to racing in the truck series.
And we get to see how much.
Take the three spots.
Already, Nebulon goes way down.
Nebulon's under it.
Comes right back up the racetrack in front of Crown and Keto. They're 2x2 right in behind him. Which lane do you choose as Nebulon as they fan out to 3 and 4 wide almost? Nebulon continues to lead here. A couple cars under the yellow line. Toronto's seating position, I believe. They are three wide in hand. They are three wide in the back. Here comes Crown for the race. Crown gets five wide in behind. Nebulon. There's quite the line here on the inside. Couple cars under the yellow line.
Bravo
gets let back up, luckily. As they are four wide, Crowns in the wall. They keep it going. Oh, Drex comes around. We got a wreck in the back. A couple
and
cars.
That's another caution.
Caution comes back out.
And now it's
just
a
two
back.
Laps after we were through.
Winter is already up the second. Let's go.
I just want to know. I just turned off someone's Hulu just so I can make the stream not as laggy.
Hey, whose Hulu did you turn off?
My own, or my sister's, because they were watching Nightmare on Halloween, but they weren't watching it. It was just on in the background.
As pretty much single file throughout the whole field. But here comes Withering on the charge with a run. Withering gonna try and challenge Talon for the lead. Gets put under the yellow line. Withering got put into the grass there.
Safe re-merge though.
Coming to the line. I think Withering got it.
He did.
Withering gets it.
Chrono is now contending with it.
Chrono
and he
is
puts
angry.
Him in the wall.
Chrono is very angry. I don't know where Chrono's going. Is Caution Flash? Oh, we almost took out Tawa. Did Artie really say what is Hulu? He's gotta be joking, right? I know he's Australian.
I'm probably gonna just guess and just say it probably involved Dreg Summon and that guy.
It did involve Dreg Summon. Dreg Summon was the first one who went around.
Okay.
Just collected
perfect.
A couple others.
Perfect.
Oh yeah, by the way, I think pacing is 120 now.
Alright, pits are open.
That one person who's watching probably strong.
Oh yeah, what's pit speed again?
49.
Now, what
on
if
the
I
fair road, here comes Tawa, here comes Keto, here comes Crown and Dregsum. Anyone speeding, it's okay. Nebulon.
This is gonna be very risky because
Dregsum, you can go full speed, Dregsum.
We could potentially go green with one lap to go in the stage.
I know why Dregsum is tapping his throttle in his brake. You can
right
go
now,
full speed with the limiter.
We go green with one
yeah,
lap to go.
The limiter is working.
We tested it.
If we don't go green.
Unless you're like coasting to save fuel for some reason. Already.
He doesn't need to coast though.
It's Withering, Chrono, and NTR in the top position as of right now. We got two laps technically right now to go in the stage. But if we go green here, it could be one. It could be a one lap mad dash for the point.
Withering will be your leader when we do get back green. As he's overtaking the pace car. Chrono and NTR will be lined up right behind him. Jackson Bowo, who's made a great comeback after being a lap down after an earlier wreck. And I believe that's Cheetos. Those are the four, those are the six cars that stayed out.
I don't possibly see how Withering could lose the stage. It's like, based on what I'm seeing,
the stage may very well under. Stage may
no,
end
we're
under
not
caution.
Green this lap.
I am.
I'm
the
saying
one
the stage may end under
says.
Caution.
Yeah, the stage is going to technically end under caution, but it's also.
Unless. It's also gonna end on the restart, so everybody clawing for like that one position and kill somebody.
Everyone's gonna jump it just for that one point.
I'm still gonna say they're probably gonna have a better restart than whatever the hell we did at Sonoma last night.
I literally just said it. Come on, guys. It's not that hard to do.
This is the last lap for the stage, correct?
Yep. Yeah. So it's all based on who can get the better restart now for the top five in contention because. I believe that's like the
you know, this race,
where you can fight for
this race is already feeling very similar to D2 Talladega from seasons past.
I do, that's because we have probably the most laggiest drivers here, probably.
Like, also, because remember, that race had like a billion cautions in the first like 10 laps. But then, once we got our crap together, we went green the rest of the race.
Yeah,
I might have to change it to the flip because there's already too many cautions.
You know, super speedway should probably be like in some divisions.
Why? How is Withering pulled away under pacing?
Yeah, Withering literally pulled away.
Because Monko said we're bumping up pacing to 120. By the way, for if you are uneducated and can't read,
they can't.
Right,
and
we
will be coming to the green this time. Withering will lead us to the green. Chrono
unless,
and
unless the top three gets a really bad restart.
And just heard, yeah, this is pretty much the average late race.
And there goes their stages, anything that they possibly had.
And Bo's going bowling already, and we're not even at the restart zone.
We're all bumper to bumper.
And coming to the green, we're green flag racing again.
And let's see how they play out for a stage.
Yep. Withery gets the stage.
Withery still keeps it.
It's still, I believe NTR just barely got P3, but already our leader went way up the racetrack. They're three wide.
It's
but
yeah,
now
it's
back Withery. To the tapeworm.
It's still
going
Withery.
Into down the back straightaway. They fan out a ton. Something we've seen a lot from super speedways and most Withery. Road racing.
Oh,
fanning out to three and four wide on the back straightaway. Oh, contact.
Bruno had to force his way back into
the path. Bro, why is this looking like a real life Talladega race? With the way that they're all a yellow on the inside.
Oh,
and they're all and contact. They're all pretty much hitting the wall at some point in the race.
I don't know what that was at all.
No, oh, well, this is an ARCA race, but remember, Trucks is pretty much just Diet Coke is just Diet Coke ARCA as well.
The Trucks is ARCA like ARCA, but not it. Trucks ARCA, is just ARCA, but with less violent crashes.
I'm just gonna say, I don't think you remember Talladega this year.
No, I do.
Oh, go bad luck, my
post. And I don't think you remember.
Literally at the 500.
I know. Oh, we got
a road course. And that was honestly somehow enjoyable, having 40 billion green white checkers.
I don't know why that race was so much fun.
Well, because in order for us to cause that, we had to flip four times, and we did. It was like the Indy road course restart, all like but Groundhog Day.
You said exactly to your own message.
He's talking about what Jake said.
Blood is talking to himself as
all speaking in the air.
He's just looking at the broadcast and agreeing with himself when he sends that message.
And we might have
big hit.
That's Ito, NTR.
We were just on board with.
Oh, Withery!
Withery checking up.
Because the caution around is so much.
You know, two people flipping. Or no, three, two people.
No, one.
On.
It's just one flip.
No. I mean, two people spinning out.
Withery who dropped to the back, looking to try and make a resurgence here. Ooh, very close there on the 9 car. As around those the 3 ejected, are they going to be able to get back up in time? Yes,
will
are they going to stay?
Yep.
But now the battle for the lead, but
if they keep racing like this, they're going to die soon.
But Bowo versus Crown for the lead, but Bowo has no help up there, and Crown almost goes around of the front bumper of the 33. Withery, who just dropped to the back, is already back up fighting for the race lead, and in fact, he is the leader. Just like that, Withery retakes the race lead, but the 9 car and the 42 aren't going to have any of it. They're 3 wide for the race lead, almost fanning out to 4 wide. They're going to keep it going, though.
Oh, Lord.
9 car's fanning out 4 wide, almost 5 wide, almost 6 wide. How about it?
But whoa, drop back.
Whoa, getting pushed under the line by Chrono. Chrono won't let him up.
Oh, they're going into the wall.
But whoa, just drop
back. Neck needs a teleport, if we can get that. They are 5 wide, and Chrono almost goes around. They keep it straightened out. It's very, very tight between these drivers.
You can teleport him, by the way, because they give you my.
Okay.
That's also coming to 6 laps to go in the stage. And
Chrono's going into Chrono.
Oh, Tawa right up the racetrack in front of the field.
Spring.
A big one happens. 1 car around. It's the 9. He'll keep it rolling and no caution. That's very close there on Tawa. You saw the left side of Tawa get up in the air.
There he goes.
Oh, Tawa around.
My boy just appeared.
Where'd
he go?
Oh, 3 cars.
It's Blow, Tito, and Tawa.
At least they can all tandem and try and catch up to these guys. They do still have the draft.
Well, here's the problem. You're asking the 3 people to do teamwork. Impossible.
I mean, they've learned to do it at literally every track before this, except Daytona.
True.
It takes teamwork to keep it caution-free. Oh, at the racetrack goes the 7. Withery, still your leader. No, that's Color, my bad. Witherese dropped a little bit farther back in that pack. But that's Nebulon summoning in for color. Jackson gonna try and go on the outside. He had help there from Dregson. But the racetrack goes
gonna make it.
Coming to the line though. To take 5 laps to go in the stage. Nebulon retakes the lead. He's got Witherese behind them for support. Up the racetrack, a couple of cars go, including Crown. Crown checks up, gonna drop back behind. But now, Nebulon just gonna try and control the lanes here. Which lane does he pick? He's most likely to choose the inside. The outside lane doesn't really have anyone going with him. A lot of checking up from these drivers as Chrono goes around.
Higher in the wall.
He'll keep it going as Jackson gets a little bit loose. Under the yellow line, he'll have a very clean emerge. The Crown now pushing third in line, moves Dregson up a little bit. Dregson files right back in though. I wouldn't be surprised if this pack tries to just tuck in, pull away from the rest of these guys, especially that, what is now a 3-car pack behind them.
Truly a philosopher.
Yes. Grammar is my specialty. But yeah, these guys starting to form a bit of a tapeworm now. Probably just looking to tuck in, make up some time on those guys, and maybe conserve fuel a bit. Crown in the chat trying to tell the rest of the drivers in this lead pack to just tuck in and pull away. Bit of contact between the 30 and the 07, but nothing serious because we ride on board with Crown. Jackson getting a push. Withery under the yellow line, staying with Cheetos and Color.
Where are y'all going?
Artie. Why did you make the rims a gradient?
Contact between a couple of cars.
Yes, we
get rims. High gradient. How do you do that?
That's criminal. It allowed them to make gradient rims.
And now still pretty much just a tapeworm between these guys.
Manta, I hate you for this.
For what?
The most cursed way of calling a pack, tapeworm.
Tapeworms.
Hey man,
my favorite.
It's my 8 long tapeworm.
Hey, what?
Nah.
Instead of my 8 wide racing.
What?
Bro, I'm gonna make sure you never get divorced again because of this. Who let this man up here?
Okay, I'll stop. I'm fine, I'll just call the train.
Crown's telling Drake to back off.
Because we got 2 laps to go on the stage.
That pack behind them, though, they're starting to catch up. As you guys continue to fan out.
Spring Market. Yes.
Hitman Nick!
Here's the problem. The next person who merges is about to be behind Hitman Nick.
Hold that thought, because they're going 2x2. Drag some under the yellow line. Withery still leads. Cheetos with a run on the outside, but has 0 help. Withery continues to lead. Drag some, giving some help. Cheetos trying to get Drag some out of the line. Nebulon just went way below the yellow line. Last lap for the stage.
You're talking to Withery. Withery also just went.
Withery lost for the stage win.
Bring this parking, it doesn't matter.
Withery looking to try and sweep the stages. He has the lead right now, but goes way up the racetrack. He's got help on that outside lane. Are they going to be able to give him enough of a shove to get to the lead? No, Withery checks up. Dropping down to the back. Nebulon currently leads. And a 3 and 4 for the end of the stage. There's pretty much single file.
Who's Dregson going? Where's Dregson?
Dregson gets
that
coming to the line.
Was,
Nebulon! Pull Crown into the pit limiter.
He pit limited him.
And now coming to the line for the stage. So Nebulon will take the stage. Dregson will snag G2.
So is that... I don't know. That was criminal.
Nebulon takes a penalty. Drive through under green for forcing another driver into the pits.
That was pace, will... Where's the pace car?
Where is
Wait,
it?
Wait, what? Oh. Oh, yeah.
You might as well just make this the race back then.
Good work.
They're already full speed.
They're still full speed around the track.
Yeah, we might as well just make this the race back.
There. No, because it's already too late for that. Or something.
Well, Nebulon's now skidding because that doesn't make sense.
No, it's not green. Even if he pits, he has to do it again.
Well,
Nebulon just lost all that position because
Local
of that
Man
move.
Doesn't know. Local Man doesn't know what color the ticker is.
Man does not look at the.
Go on. This race has been, to say the least, something. Withery is now your race leader. Nebulon will still take stage points despite his incident.
And he still has to pit under green.
Man didn't realize it was stage. Yellow.
Many, many cars gonna look to pit. I don't know if pits are open, however. Are they?
Jesus Christ, chill it out.
Pits are closed currently, so you cannot pit.
Man does not have common sense, real.
If you do pit, you are a certified Dumbo Jumbo.
Well, it actually says pits are open at the top right now, so...
It says closed, you're blind.
It says closed.
It literally just walking closed. You can't even...
Why are they going almost three wide? It's pacing, my guys.
Pits are closed.
Where is the five car going?
Where is Kido going?
And he can't go anymore because guess what? He now has the pit limiter, I believe.
So, Artie, I don't know if I can even make D1. I might be able to, but... And even if I do, I probably won't have time
Bro.
After.
Kido, really, after hearing pits are closed, I'm going in the pits.
He's got to make sure. Maybe they were lying.
Well, there's like a special discount if I do.
Where's that car? Where's and?
He can rotate position if he does not choose to pit, by the way. He can rotate position if he chooses not to pit. Which obviously is a good idea. We're still waiting on someone up behind.
Jesus Christ.
I still love what Dorval Jackson's avatar. She's an angry bird. So if you go on like the rear roof camera, you just see it.
It's just the angry bird.
It's the angry bird with a trucker hat. Withery goes up, by the way. Also, Artie, I'd like to say it's not gonna look like that when it's in action. You'll see. 49, by the way, be careful. I'm just gonna say, I've learned that because I tried testing color code rims, by the way, already.
Bro, fake. Look in general. Look in general. The second I say, I might not be able to make D1.
Also, I just want to know, Aces just left the booth, so it's just the rest of us now. No, that's not him. Aces legit just disappears.
I don't even know what's happening. I'm just
basically out of chaos.
Y'all give me a second if I can make it. If I can't make it, I'll let you know.
I'm just about to give up on most laps, like, because I don't know who the hell it is anymore.
We can just say Withery.
No, we can't. It's still freaking close between me and
Nep or Withery. All right, that's a good...
Withery, maybe it's color. I don't even know.
What is Nebulon even trying to tell me? I didn't even look at my DMs real quick.
I can't get pits anymore, man. We're Crown's pacing the field. I don't even know what's going on anymore, man.
I think I'm on methamphetamine.
I also do.
Also, by the way, Aces, I got a question now. Can Nebulon just do the drive-thru on a restart?
Yes.
Yes, he can. Why did you ask me? Kimmy is back finally, so I can finally just put him back in the booth.
I don't know what lap we're on. What even, who led even laps? I don't even know. I'm just gonna give color another lap, but I feel like I missed a color lap. But I don't know. Maybe I didn't. Maybe it was all just my imagination.
Yeah, no, let's give him the... Oh, no. Munko does not need many more points for leading.
All right, I return with the only coffee I need. Milk. I said the only coffee I need.
What do you know?
I need
laptop. I'm too fair, Artie. You're the type of guy that drinks Red Bull at the age of 16.
Yeah.
Where is you have your lap.
I'm facing the field.
Is everybody here?
NTR is here. Open a window. NTR is not in the middle of the field. He's gonna catch. And it's green flag back at Talladega.
Actually, that's kind of a smart time to do the pass through.
That's
what Twitch did. They're back underway, though.
Where's Crono going?
Already, Crown going out to a very early lead, and they're already starting to form a bit of a train down low. A few cars go way up the race track. They're four wide, almost. Down the back stretch, will they go three wide? Yes, they do. Will they go four wide? They almost do. Now that middle lane is starting to pick up a lot of momentum. And, but they've all moved down low now.
Oh,
and now we're pretty much, now we've gone back to our
NTR! Bruno and Blow!
They saved it!
No one's gonna get pin limiter, and it's gonna be four of them!
Four people just got pin limiter.
That is Race Mac, by the way.
You guys are so good.
Oh my god.
This is a certified D3 moment. Pits open. We'd literally be like, hey, pits are open. It's fine, pits are open.
And the biggest beneficiary of all of this is Mev, because he said his drive-thru penalty is now to cost me back in the pack.
Bro, paid actors.
Picking up Nebulon.
He even gained a position through that lap.
Yeah! He did gain a position, actually.
He gained a
position.
Oh, that's beautiful.
He gained a position.
I did a helicopter approach for that restart. I got the best angle of all of them dying.
I was in TV cam. I got a great angle.
The greatest way to
By the
die.
Way, I figured out I had to lower my bitrate even more so I could have my stream not lagging and viscerate Roblox.
Man, guys, I sure hope this funny Mansa Man doesn't fall down to the trash.
I hope you don't lose your
ass. Oh, shoot, I fell down onto the trash.
Oh,
man. Man, I sure hope I don't get hit by a car. Can I just hit the gritty right here?
Alright, pits are open.
Well, you can't just hit the gritty. I'm on top of the biggest power that has Talladega 500. So
look at the start finish line in free cam or something.
Hey, get out of here. Stop hitting the gritty.
Sometimes you gotta close the door to open a window.
And don't go further
out. Slide anymore.
Playing Mansa.
There's the door right to the yellow round at the 342.
God, you committed us.
The hardest thing.
Yeah, right.
Anyway, a bunch of people do not hit.
Get out of here,
nope. No, bro, it's cautious. As long as I'm under the yellow, it's fine under top.
Not yet. No, hey.
Here they come.
Hey,
guys. Don't run me over.
What the hell?
Ran me over.
My own driver just ran me over, dude.
L.
How dare you, Withery? No, what you're getting?
I just
want
to know. I had the TV camera lock on accident, and it had the perfect angle for just dying.
All right, guys. Time for the Manta Marathon around all of Talladega. Look at the end of the pits.
Good work,
the Manta Marathon begins.
Oh my God!
Place your bets now. Will I make it around the entire track before the race ends?
Bird, shut up. 2.5 out of Wow.
No, they are not.
Ayo, Fur. It's fine if, as long as I'm like in the grass here, right?
Probably not, but okay.
Yay! Alright guys, time for the Manta Marathon at Talladega.
No, I'm gonna nuke the field now.
No! No, I'm gonna stay off the grass.
Sharknado 3. Oh hell no.
Don't do this again, Fate. Alright guys.
As you wait for the entire pack to catch up, there are still people waiting.
Hi guys! Whoa. I almost got run over. Withery missed me! I didn't get run over. Let's go. W.
Congratulations on not being killed.
Dukes! I duped out Chrono!
Targeted attack. I don't even care about the most last blood anymore. I'll just say freaking probably color or something.
Duped out Chrono. This is amazing.
Bro, when how many laps are under yellow? You have to like spend a 5 years.
Alright guys, after almost an entire lap under pacing, I'm almost done with the whole front straight away.
You're getting there.
I began the marathon at the end of the pace. So, okay. I gotta make it back to the end of pits.
I'll get there before the end of the race, guys. Maybe. Probably not.
It depends. Nah, dude, I'm hustling. I'm hustling.
Some sort of
speed. Green.
You need some sort of speed.
12 laps to go.
Why did you give me... I wanted to do it that early. I'm going back.
Those laps are gonna be on the green.
Give me my normal speed back.
Sometimes you gotta close the door to open a window.
What if I give him 17?
And it's green flag.
Again. Give me 16. Give me speed 16.
No, I'm giving you
speed 2x2.
I'm giving you speed 2 million.
No. Thank you, Asus. Or Monk. Oh no.
Greg, stop pulling under the yellow.
Alright, let's go, Monko. Let's go. Moko's joining in.
What is
we're on the move.
I'm not joining this. No, I'm not joining.
Well, guess what? I am. Moko is. Moko's baller like that.
I'm not joining this parade. If I had morals, I would explode them. But I'm not going.
Well, guess what? If you can explode them right now, they're in the trial room, right?
Almost. Oh,
I did it.
Where'd Moko go?
He hided.
Where'd Moko go?
Alright guys, the marathon continues as they come on by. Why? I wasn't even in the way.
No more marathon.
Here's Raiden turn 2.
Also, what's Lickman Nick doing?
Where's Lickman Nick going?
Cause Manta, no, you are a commentator, not a moron who does a marathon.
He's both.
Actually true.
Wow.
Okay, I'm back.
It's just the right deal of like, he wins it at... Fuck, I forgot. He wins it at Bristol. Wait, where are we again? Richmond. Yeah, Richmond.
What's the number?
Can you like TP me again so I can watch the race?
No, shut up. You got you back for a reason.
Use the camera.
Okay, fair.
Get to use the cameras now.
I'm just gonna stay the... No, if you have someone come and broadcast it, they can make something
great. Oh, Jackson! And into the Kyle Busch wall.
Let's go. That's gonna bring out a yellow.
And he's.
We almost made it.
You gotta be kidding me.
We almost made it a few more laps.
That was too close.
Oh, LeBron was a 33.
My Cheetos, have a good day.
With that cucumber.
Nebulon needs a
Gatorade.
Nebulon. Hey, yo, Nebulon, I can sub. I don't care if I get knocked out the booth. I'll sub. It's either
please,
me or
please, we can put in right. Sub if we can't at this point if we do.
Nebulon's bringing it in.
There's
seconds. Neb's gonna bring it in so I can make fun of Manta as they supposedly go into the pit limiter. It's too late for him anyways, I believe.
Where's
the pit limiter now? Whoa, Neb
avoids
it.
Wither, he wins the race back, yay.
Wither, he forces Woe into the pit, almost in the pit lane, so guess what that means?
Can I get it?
No, shut up.
He's not doing a tractor, he's doing this because I'm stubborn.
Oh my god.
How do you do that?
Chrono! Please, no, I'm not doing this. I'm not, monkey. You gotta, you're forced to pit. I'm forcing you to pit. This is why you
can pit up 250. The pace car 250. Finally, the greatest race on the man.
Oh, the pace car.
Where's he going?
He's riding against the pony. He's riding.
Right against the machine. So the pace car is closed. Like
so the pace car is leading to stolen. The officials are driving this thing.
Alright, pits are open.
Next time, bye.
When everybody pits, I recommend slowing down so everybody can catch up. Don't take 5 years.
Withery doesn't get more money. The pace car does. Let's go!
Let's go. Loco gets 5 points.
Manta is now driving the 30.
Hey guys, Drung here.
There's now 3 people watching you.
Hey guys, Scott here, this is real bad.
What's the pace car doing?
Hey, Scott here, this is bad. Really bad. I love the burning. It's like, you're trying to get to the point. You're watching him when he turns back.
Are you guys so bad at pacing? You guys have done this for how many races?
Bro, this is like the 7th race of the season yet I've seen.
Yeah, you guys still haven't figured out pace.
Kimmy, they went caution free at Vegas. And look at them right now.
Yeah.
You're telling me these guys went green all?
12 cards.
Pits are open, 49.
Anyone get bought for speed day? No, they do not.
Wait, what about Drexum? I see something under Drexum.
Wait.
Oh. Oh no, they're all fine. It's just the red shading of his car.
Okay.
The red and red shading.
And the red and orange shading of a 7-Eleven car.
Yay, Tower to the Leap.
The only
one. I don't have that. Wait a minute.
Drexum is just very calm and careful when he is entering that pit stall.
Come on,
what is so difficult about pacing, guys? Also, can you guys slow down so everybody can catch up? I don't want to go an extra lap.
You gotta win it, Talladega.
I have a goofball. This is why we just watching this. Like, man, I wish this could work.
Guys, stay behind the pace car. I don't know where you guys are going.
We are 42 minutes into this, and we have about 6 to go at the line. And then being the fighting people
too. We are the pace car is too slow. We are racing them.
So everyone catches up. Let me look.
Alright, go back to full pace and we're going here.
Bro, we just ignored.
Monkey's still fighting.
Are we going green?
Sometimes
this
you gotta close the door.
Yeah, 5 window. Yeah.
Manta,
yep, everyone has regathered. Tawa is your leader for it. His car is going to go into the pit wall, then actually stay in there.
We're all right,
hopefully, the rest
we're
of this
not
race.
Gonna have 5 laps of green in the road.
6 laps left in the race, and we are green flag once again at Talladega. Last time.
Someone need to know how many laps I have.
And we've got a small wreck.
A minor one, and Jackson's under the yellow because of it. And he actually does a slightly okay merge because of it.
But that's not his fault. Didn't kill anyone. That's
the good end.
It was the good end.
Tawa still leads the pack. That might change for now because NTR is going to be contesting.
They're bunching up behind them.
NTR goes wide, allowing Cheetos to take it. Well, guess what? Since you're about to just cause that wreck just almost had because you just said that. Five to go. Five to go. Blows under the yellow. Manages to park it right in front of Chrono.
I honestly do
Low dominance four fans if he wins this one. Watch Chrono win this of all people.
Well, anything could happen.
Where to go at the line? Tawa still leads. Woe's on the other is right beside him. Chrono's behind. And Limit Nick is in the outside of Chrono. And they go wide in the back. That's Manta and Crown. And Chrono gets forced under by Tawa. But they keep it. They keep it green for now as Cheetos and Withery are doing something under the yellow.
What are they doing down there, y'all?
Tawa's still holding on to it. He almost gets turned in under.
That was under the yellow, by the way. Hold down a little bit.
As you see them going into three, Cheetos is in second, but now in first because he has the inside line. But Tawa has no help.
Tawa got nothing over there, bro. What the heck?
Cheetos still leads, but everyone is scrambling for position as it will be three to go at the line.
Oh, Cheetos.
Three, final block, the 99 is a good run. Now dies the inside.
Oh, this is finally be trouble.
I'm just gonna say Withery has the most last blood.
What are you guys doing? There's a race to not.
It's turning into D2 Talladega white flag all over again.
If y'all continue to do it, you'll probably will get penalized. Just saying.
As it's,
I'm about to put a block under the yellow line.
Oh, and that's NTR. His race chances are over.
Hit the outside
ball.
R.I.P. Unless something happens here before, or something happens before White, NTR has no chance of winning this. And God help us if we have something happen before White.
Shut up. Keep going.
You even got this time.
Crown it.
What's the problem this last thing?
Two to go right now.
Yeah, Withery. I'm just going to watch the final. Below the double yellow. I'm just gonna say.
Withery out front.
Oh, whoa, just shove Cheetos on the track. Cheetos with Tawa's diamonds, they're all signed. Half of the field is under the yellow line.
Now Withery below the yellow line, trying to defend his position.
If they can make it.
Oh my god.
There's a whole trioval that can make a change.
Don't do it. And the white flag.
Withery is going to lead us to the white flag here at Talladega.
One out of three other yellow. Here comes below. Tawa on the inside. All directs are forcing him under the door. Teammates not working together. Oh!
Manta goes into the wall. More shuffling.
Below to the outside of Withery for the lead. They're still all under the yellow. Below forces
they're
Withery
out of each other. The 99.
This is not going to end well.
Withery forces them up.
Here comes Thrax.
Still fucking insane.
They're all scrambling under yellow. This is not something you can officiate. This is hell. Withery is still. And Drexel gets turned. And it's going to be Withery at Talladega.
Oh my god.
And they crash behind
him. Withery is probably the only one that.
They all flip horrendously. All right behind them.
I'm gonna be dead honest, Withery was the only one that deserved that one because he was the only one that stayed above the yellow line most of those final laps.
only one
that's going to
go.
Musa scores. Withery wins. Withery.